So I mentioned Dak, and that means I obviously like CeeDee Lamb and Amari Cooper. I think Lamb's price at 6,700 is pretty much fair. I just like him as a part of that stack. Cooper's a little cheap at 6K, but the guy who stands out to me as by far the best value amongst receivers this week is Robert Woods. Cooper Kupp's price keeps going up. Robert Woods is falling. He's at 5,300 now. And I don't know if he's a chalk play because of it. I kind of feel like he might be. But I also think that defenses might start paying more attention to Cooper Kupp because he's clearly been the Rams' best receiver this year. Robert Woods is tremendously talented also. 5,300 is just far too cheap for him against anybody, and Arizona is actually a really good matchup. So Woods at 5,300, I think that's just a dramatic underprice for him.
Steve, talk to me.
DJ Moore at 6,600 going against the Cowboys. Once I saw that price, I'm like, I haven't even made my lineup yet. He's already in all of them. That's where I am already. But granted, he got a $700 bump from last week, but he's averaging 10.3 targets through the first 3 weeks of the season. Love his matchup this week against cornerback Anthony Brown, who's been targeted against already 24 times and has allowed 18 receptions for an average of 13.5 yards per reception and 2 touchdowns. Sam Darnold loves throwing the ball to DJ Moore. He's going to do that plenty in this game against the Cowboys. Give me Moore at an underpriced 6,600 for the production he's put up so far.
Yeah, damn, you're not wrong on that. 8 targets week one, 11 targets, then 12 targets. Pierce, who is your guy at wide receiver?
Colin Johnson at 3,200. You're going to have to scroll down to find this guy. Darius Slayton. Probably going to be out for a couple weeks. Sterling Shepard going to be out for a couple weeks. Last week, we saw him play half the snaps. Got 7 targets, 5 catches for 50 yards. A tough matchup against New Orleans. But if they fall behind, that means they're going to pass more. And it's going to be more volume. Also, if they keep this game close, it's probably because Jones and Johnson are playing well. Last week, he had an 83.2 PFF grade in the action they received. Last year, with Jacksonville, he played over half the snaps just twice. But in those 2 appearances, he averaged 8 catches for 70 yards. So I'll take 15 points from a $3,200 receiver.